by 16 at halftime, opened it up with a 26-15 third quarter. And they've just kind of played with the lead here in the fourth. And James Harden, the hammer it down with a back scratcher.